going.
Just a loud mouth Yankee, I went down to Mexico. I didn't have much time to spend, about a week or so. They're all likely to take advantage of a girl who loved me so. But I found myself thinking, when the time had come to go, what am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train and gone. I should be riding on that.